We have some major breaking news. Steelers wide receiver Antonio Brown has asked the team to trade him, according to sources. Antonio Brown, he was benched this Sunday's game against the Cincinnati Bengals. Pretty much what happened is throughout the week, he had some heated exchanges at practice with a teammate on Wednesday. That teammate turned out to be Ben Roethlisberger, Big Ben. He was pretty much skipping team practices, and he skipped the team meeting the night before the game against the Bengals. He was at the game, but only until half. At halftime, he left Heinz Field. He left the stadium, wasn't watching with his team. And now, since they're not in the playoffs, he is done. And there is a chance that he is done with the Steelers forever. Antonio Brown has had issues with head coach Mike Tomlin and quarterback Ben Roethlisberger, and he feels like the coach is too aligned with the QB. That's what the report said. The report also said it's not a demand, but he has asked and he would prefer to be traded. He has requested it. And this is very interesting because last night when the start of 2019 happened, he had some exchanges on Twitter with George Kittle and Richard Sherman. Jimmy Garoppolo even got involved for the 49ers, so maybe that's one of his targets he's looking to. Antonio Brown, there has been some trade rumors earlier this year when he got mad at a reporter for saying the Steelers be the same without him, and Antonio Brown has just gotten better because of Big Ben. And Antonio Brown responded to that by saying, "Trade me and let's find out." So there has been some history, some bad blood with some players and coaches on the Steelers with Antonio Brown, and if they do want to make the move, Juju Smith-Schuster just named the team MVP. He seems like the better teammate of a wide receiver. He looks like he could take the next step to be a wide receiver one in this league. So let me know your thoughts on this move. Antonio Brown wants to be traded from Pittsburgh. Where are some good destinations for him? Maybe like Baltimore, maybe New York, the Jets or the Giants, the Colts, the 49ers I mentioned. Just let me know your thoughts on this situation, and I'll see you next time.